Welcome back to my channel. Before we move on, I would really like you all to like this video and comment on it. It would really be great to have some engagement on this video. So this is renovating my room. This took me the longest time because I made a few very big mistakes, so I had to redo everything. I think you'll watch it later on, and I look pretty ugly in this video, so don't judge. Also, along with Inktober, editing other videos, getting out of town, crippling anxiety, it has been a task renovating my room, and you will see it. Let's go!
So I went to the hardware store and bought a few items to paint my room, such as paints, POP, a scraper, some tape, oil paints, etc.
I spent about 2000 bucks to get all the paints and the POP and stuff. First, we're gonna start with filling up the holes in my room with some plaster of Paris.
I just used an approximation of POP and water to form a paste, and then I put it up in the holes in my wall everywhere.
As y'all saw, I got the TV out and I filled up the spots after. I'm also going to sandpaper it down now so that it gives a better finish. I also did fill up a few spots in my room that had water damage. Next, we're just going to tape up my door frame and start on the painting work on the door. We're going to mix it with turpentine and we're going to paint all three doors. I just got done with all three doors, the first coat. I'm so tired, it took like the whole day. Tomorrow we're gonna do the second coat. So it's the next morning and I bought this table off of Amazon and it got delivered within 3 days, and the guy for installation is already here and none of the painting is over yet. So let's see what happens. I mean, I'll only be able to keep a laptop on this, but it kind of looks cute. Day 2 and second coat of paint. What do you all think? I think that's perfect.
This is how my taped wall looks like.
So we've marked the walls already and now we're painting triangles.
We're done with pink. Purple is done as well.
So I'm doing the second coat of all the colors and I'm almost done, only green's left. So let's go. Kind of looked really nice, but because of water damage the paint was coming off in literally strips, so we couldn't do much but remove the whole paint off the wall. And now we're gonna try to do something new, so let's see.
To redo the accent wall, we painted the entire wall pink as base and put some tape on it in an interesting pattern. We mixed some POP with paint and water and started slapping it on the wall randomly to form a pattern. Time is of the essence here. You have to be able to take off the tape before the POP dries or else it'll chip off. This method is way easier than using just paint. This took us only about 4 hours to get done. Also, it's incredibly messy, so be prepared.
I also filled in these spots because the pink looked a little LS. Wall mounting stand on Amazon so that I can set up my TV. Let's get to it. Before we set up the TV, let's rearrange my shelves. Finally done with the dusting, the cleaning of my room and my bookshelf. So it's the final day and there are a few decoration items left for my room. I will link everything I bought down below. First, we're gonna put up all my artwork on the wall because I have too many of them and I don't know what to do with it.
I didn't record it only.
Put all of those up. Next, we're gonna put up this curtain. This clock in my room. I'm also gonna put these little mirrors on the wall. I'm also gonna be setting a few knickknacks on that shelf. I bought these two plants at a local store. They are real and I really like having a few plants in the room. I eat a lot of Kinder Joy. I bought this beautiful white bed sheet for my bed. Yes, I'm very nervous. Yes, it's gonna be a task. And yes, I am not allowed to eat anything in my room. The bed sheet runs a little big. It's beautiful, but it's probably for a queen size bed. I also forgot to tell you, I did these little silver detailings on all the doors with some silver spray paint. I bought these glow-in-the-dark stickers. I'm still a child at heart. Big surprise. Finally, we're gonna be setting up this little carpet in my room. My best friend Vaishnavi bought it for me for my birthday and it's so beautiful. Please just ignore those things because I don't want to fix it. I don't feel like it. Also, if you want a tour of my bookshelf, let me know down below. And now for the final tour. So, this is my bookshelf, all of my art supplies, some cosmetics and all of my jewelry is here. You saw the entire mishap with the wall. I honestly did not think it would look nice. But I love it so much, I hug it every day. The original curtain I bought was for $5.99, but they did not send the curtain. So I bought this for 150 rupees and I hand painted it. It gives the room a little light and airy feel. I painted this thing to tie in the room a little more together with the previous pattern. That didn't work out, but I still like this one, so I kept it. This chair is probably the most expensive thing in the room. My mother bought it for me, kind of like a birthday gift. This carpet, probably gonna curl up and sleep on that. Just a few knickknacks, whatever I could find. Whenever I'm not working, I'm just gonna roll it up. Probably watch TV, move the chair aside. I feel like white bedsheet gives a nice look to the room. I've just always wanted white sheets and my mother has never allowed it because I always drop things. So I should probably get off to tea coffee here. I have a lot of artwork that I do and I don't sell. They were all over the house, so I just put it up on the wall here. It looks cute. Make the room look a little bigger. I feel like I have so much more space now than I did before, even though there is more stuff in here. I hated the previous color, so this little walnut mahogany, this was the previous color. And I thought this looked so much better. You guys saw me buy the hooks and put it up. And this side, I put up all my caps. My shoes went down there. Thank you so much for watching this room reno video, you guys. I hope you liked what I've done with my room. And I hope you subscribe to this because this took so much effort. If you have any other suggestions, let me know. Thank you for watching and I'll see y'all bitches later. Bye!